Hello everyone, I found some random stuff on the internet and I want to talk about it because it makes absolutely no sense to me whatsoever, even though I'm not really that brilliant. I don't think this makes sense to anyone. The first one being, "My only love sprung from my only hate" by William Shakespeare. And I'm sorry, the only thing that I can think of whenever I read this sentence is Zeus. You know how Athena just sprung from his forehead? That's literally all I can think of. When you dream of someone, this is the one that I have absolutely no clue what the heck it means, and I have been wanting to talk about it. I want to know if someone else knows it, because for the longest time, I just didn't know, and it bothered me. It bothered me so much, and this is the whole reason I am making this video, is because I don't know what this sentence means. So you know those psychology videos or whatever that everyone seems to watch, but doesn't know why? The quote is, "When you dream of someone, it means that they dreamt of you first." How does this make sense? So if I'm dreaming of, like, some random stranger, does that mean that they dreamt of me first? And if they dreamt of me first, doesn't that mean that I dreamt of them first? And it's literally just, it's a back and forth thing, and it doesn't make sense to me. Ugh! The logic has left the chat, and it makes me upset. And does anyone get it? I don't get it. It doesn't make sense. Make it make sense. The third one is, "Why is it that when I transport something by car, it's called a shipment, but when I transport something by ship, it's called a cargo?" See, I've seen the one where it's like, oh, the driveway, but you park in the driveway, but yeah, I've seen those ones, but I actually haven't seen this one. And I find that kind of funny. I actually thought when it was on a ship, it was called a shipment, but what do you know? They're right. It's weird. "Why do your feet smell and your nose runs?" Yes. "Why do they sterilize needles used for lethal injections?" You know, this one doesn't really make sense. Wow. I didn't know that they did that, but I guess because they gotta, I mean, what if they survive? Hasn't there been people who survive? You gotta be clean, I guess? Common respect. I don't know why. That's interesting to think about, though. "Why is it called a building when it is already built?" Okay, this one, for certain languages, you use the same context of what you're describing, like a adjective and a verb or something. Sometimes they're the same, but just used in a different context. So it's like one of those words that can still be considered a verb or a noun, I guess. "Isn't it a bit unnerving that what doctors and lawyers call what they do practice?" Wow, I didn't think of it that way, and I don't like that. I don't like that at all. "Why do we call this planet Earth when it's 90% water?" All right, let's think of this logically. Yeah, no, it doesn't make sense to me, actually. Because I'm trying to think of, like, Saturn and stuff, and the rings are made up of ice and stuff like that. They don't call it ice planet. So, I was gonna say, you know, because that's what the planet is made up of, is the Earth. That's the solid. So maybe it's, like, the solid. But is Mercury made of mercury? It's questions like this that make me feel really stupid. Maybe I didn't learn anything in school. I probably didn't. I was there for 12 years and learned absolutely nothing. Thanks. The last one is, "The human race is not a race." Yeah, because it's the human species. Honestly, none of these make sense to me except for that one. It doesn't make sense to me, especially that second one where I said, "When you dream of someone, it means they dreamt of you first." That's literally all I wanted to talk about. It doesn't make sense to me. So whenever I think of someone, right? And this is where my mind goes to is, okay, maybe I'm thinking of my friend that I haven't seen in ages, and all of a sudden I start thinking about them. Does that mean that they thought of me first? And if so, what if they were dreaming of me? Then that means that I dreamt of them first. So then who is the original person? Make it make sense. Anyways, thanks for watching. I hope you liked this video. It's still not over, so please continue watching. If you have any suggestions on what I should draw next or what I should talk about next, please leave it down in the comments. Please like and subscribe because views in money. Thanks, everyone, and bye.